Hello guys and welcome back to another video on Login Helps. Today we're going to be teaching you how to transfer your Free Fire Google account to another phone. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe and turn on your notification bell so that you don't miss out on any new videos by us. Without further ado, let's get started. So when you open Free Fire application on your mobile, this is the first thing you're gonna see, and you'll be able to see the sign in with Facebook option. Now there's another option where you can sign in with your Google account. So if you tap on the more option, you'll be able to see the sign in with Google option. If you created a Free Fire account with a Google account, then you can simply tap on this option and you'll be logged into that account. However, if you're trying to log in from a new phone, it is the same procedure, but you'll be required to enter your login information and verify your device by applying to the two-factor verification. So tap on sign in with Google option on your new phone. Once you've done that, all the accounts that are currently on your phone will be shown under this window. So go ahead and tap on add another account if you haven't added that Gmail account to your mobile. Go ahead and tap on it. Enter your phone's password. After doing so, you'll be required to enter the email or the phone number of your Google account. So go ahead and enter your email address and tap on next. Then you'll be required to log in using your password of your Google account. Once you've done that, the two-step verification window will pop up where you'll have to verify from the account from the device that you're currently logged in on to the device that you're trying to log in on. Once you've done that, you should be logged into your Free Fire account on your new device, and the device that you had previously logged in on will have removed this account. Once you've done that, your transfer will be complete. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.